and we keep and learn from these experiences, and we're all better people for having known Melvin, and loved him, and for him loving us.
Yeah.
And it's hard today. It's hard almost every day. But
it's about the chance for us to grow and become stronger, and not to forget that life is short and it can just be gone so fast. And don't wait for tomorrow to tell somebody you love them or to spend time with them, because you pick up that phone when you think of that person, because then there's regret later that you missed that.
Thank you.